If you like the video, please like, share, and subscribe.
Hello everyone, Melkadrine here, and I'm here to show you Moonlight. I haven't exactly played any of this, so I'm going in this blind, guys. Continue. I guess it'll just go with new game, since I don't have a new file. Oh, thank you, game. Thank you for welcoming me to Moonlight. Surprisingly, this is made in Game Maker, and I'm able to record this using Fraps. That is just one thing that I've just noticed so much in this game, that it can be recorded using Fraps. Game Maker games with Fraps has this weird problem where, well, the resolution just goes wonky. But no, it's, for this one, it's more able to be recorded without that problem. I've been searching forever, but I still haven't found a way to you. Maybe I can find someone here to help me. I must. I'm gonna have to quit yapping, though. I'll see you real soon. Controls are simple. X, jump. C, well, C to jump, X to interact. This sign says, Lumpos in the village don't like strangers, so leave us alone. Haha, very inviting. Oh, and the sign gets a little check mark on it. That's neat. Stay away from Anio. She's mine. Bouncing bubbles. Eh. I like the bouncing when this character lands on the ground. This sign says, a locked door is only locked when it's locked. Well, that's pretty obvious. Let's see if I can try and get up there again. There's a plunger up there. Whoa! Fell into the water. Sloppy jumper. So, if I fall into the water, that'll pull me out. Okay. Spirit doors resurrect sloppy jumpers. Sloppy jumpers. I wasn't exactly a sloppy jumper, but more like I just fell down by accident. Whoa. Okay. This is gonna take a little bit of time to get precision jumps out of. Whether it's bouncing a ball or bouncing on balls. Okay. We're almost there. We can do this, guys. Certainly tricky off the bat. The moon with all its holes, with all its crevices. Oh, I didn't want to. Can I jump down? Yes, I can. But I still want to get that plunger first. Who knows when one may need a plunger. Okay, that time I jumped a little too early. Oh, there's a jump shroom, bouncing shroom over there. I wonder if I can get over there. Nope. Too late. Nothing. Okay. Ah, the bounce got me. The bounce got me. I didn't get enough clearance. Dang! When they make bouncing puzzles, they really go out all out on them. This is not easy at all. Nah. I missed it. Ooh, that was close. And I fell in again. Come on! We can do this! We can do this! I do have to say that whoever made the art in this game, made the art assets, really did a wonderful job at it. The rolling clouds, the shining moon, the stars in the sky. Making stars isn't exactly a simple thing. Sure, you could just throw some up and call them stars, but to actually make stars, you know, work, you have to have a certain storm-lurking form, a certain feel to it. It stuck. Well, I certainly wasted my time getting up here, dealing with a stuck plunger. Locked door. Well, at least we know that it's stuck. So let's look around the place and see if we can find something to unstuck it. Maybe the Lumpos are willing to help us. Bucko thinks stranger funny looking. How can I be funny looking? I mean, I may be white. I just don't have a hat. I'm scared of strangers. Ooh, blimp. To which I can't get on. Hello, what do we have here? The sign says, this is just an empty stump. Haha, I would never guessed. They do have the character laugh a lot. A mushroom house. Heathen, please leave me be. Why am I a heathen? Apparently all these lumposes have hats on. Well, guess there's nothing to do here. Bucko has the cutest hat. I love it. Locked door. They're all locked, I'm assuming. So, what am I gonna do about this? Stranger danger. I can't play with strangers. I guess we'll go to the next area. Locked door. And there's a Lumpos up there in which we can't visit. Talk to. This sign says, visitors, although it's fun to float. Please stay off Arthur's boat. Haha, yeah right. I'm here to watch Arthur's boat, not to talk. Can't interact with it, so much for that. Well, I've pretty much spoke to everyone. Leave me be, sir. I haven't time for you, sir. Good day to you, sir. Can't talk. I have business to attend to. Okay. So, big question is, what to do? I guess we'll just keep speaking to people until we find someone that'll help us. There should be someone. Oh, there's a sign down there. Gotta look at the sign. The sign says, this is Roscoe's branch. Please ask permission to stand here. Whoops, better go. It's my branch, you can't sit on it! Well, this is a curious thing. This is certainly the first puzzle. Trying to figure out who to speak to. It certainly is a peaceful, calming sounding game. I mean, listening to the music, listening to the running water. The platforming is really nice. Also, the fact that when you fall down from such great heights, you'll bounce. Which is cute. Art design is fantastic. Just by looking at all this, all the designs. Buckle like Mayor's. Buckle say stop talking. Buckle unsure of stranger. Buckle think you stranger. Buckle no talk to stranger. Buckle think stranger funny looking. Buckle say. Buckle like Mayo's hat. Wow. Now comes the million-dollar question. How do I open these doors? This is a very interesting adventure, to say for sure. Getting to the moon. You are certainly not one of sophistication. I'm thinking of my dear La Nuna. Quit bothering me. Heathen, please leave me be. I will not speak to the likes of you. Whatever. Let's see if we can actually progress. Oh! There's some bricks jutting out. I can jump up here. Hey, you startled me. I'm sorry about that. Hehe, no worries. I've never seen you before. What's your name? Kinobo. And your name is? Anayo. Nice to meet you, Kinobo. I'm Anayo. Nice to meet you, Kinobo. I'm Anayo. What are you doing up here? Well, I come up here to stare at the moon.
Really?
I love doing the same thing. Do you wish to go there too? Haha, not really. There is nothing there.
Maybe not, but I'm hoping to get there.
Hmm, and how are you going to do that?
I'm not sure yet. Do you know how I could?
I don't know, but I have a friend who might.
Really?
Yep, my friend Mayo might be able to help. He wears a little brown hat. Go talk to him.
Will he even talk to me?
I suppose not. You are a stranger after all.
I am a stranger to you, but you are talking to me.
Hehe. Well, that's because I'm special.
Yeah, and you're pretty, too.
Aw. Is it my personality or my pink hair?
It's totally your pink hair.
No way. Typical male. All about the looks.
I'm just teasing.
I was hoping you were.
So, do you think you can talk to Mayo for me?
I reckon I can do that for you.
I can't promise he will help, but maybe.
It's worth a try. I appreciate it, Anyo.
Anayo.
No worries. I'll go talk to him in a bit. Come find us when you're ready.
Where will you and Mayo be?
Probably up in his favorite tree, far west.
Okay, I'll find you guys. Thanks again.
Sounds great.
Oh, Kinobo?
Yeah?
It's been really nice talking to you.
Same here. I'll talk to you again soon.
I do hope so. Bye-bye.
Aw, that's cute. The dialogue is just so cute. I don't know why, but I just find it cute. Not only that, but these creatures are also cute looking too. I guess it's how they appear when they're pixelated. I wonder if they're fuzzy and fluffy in a more realistic sense. Because if they're like a plushie. Did I just blow up a butterfly? Guys, did I just blow up a butterfly? Because if I did, wow, those things are explosive. Who fed them nitroglycerin? Either that or they really love using fireworks. Mayo, there is one I was talking to you about.
Anio, I have made something special for you. I'd like to introduce you to Kinobo.
Did you hear me? I made something for you.
Come on, Kinobo is nice. Go say hello.
Fine.
Hello, Kinobo. What a stupid name you have.
Haha, such a pleasant one you are.
Now, if you don't mind, leave us.
Mayo! Kinobo, let's get out of here.
No, please don't. I'm sorry.
Then stop being mean. Kinobo wishes to get to the moon.
Can you help him get there?
I support him going to the moon, and I can help.
Really? Please tell me how.
Well, take my foot and kick you in the...
At Mayo!
Haha, I'm kidding, I'm just kidding.
Kinobo, I don't know how to get to the moon.
Crap. Know anyone who might?
Mayo, what about Bucko?
Haha, I love Bucko, but you've met him, right?
That's not nice, but you do have a point.
Nala Nuno, she might have that magic stuff.
Interesting. I should go talk to her then.
No, she wouldn't talk to you.
Well, why not?
Round here, we don't like strangers much.
Well, that's what the sign says.
You must earn our acceptance.
How do I go about doing that then?
Favors?
Do something for me, and I'll give you my hat.
Well, it's a nice hat, but what does that do?
Well, I am favored by Bucko, and he by Lanuno.
If you had my hat, Bucko may talk to you.
That's true. It's a bit odd around here.
Well then, how can I get your hat, Mayo?
See the two red rockets on the other side of us?
I do.
I made them for Anayo. You could launch them.
Sounds easy enough. How do I do it?
There's a detonator at the top of this tree.
Jump on the bubbles behind me and get up there.
Haha, a ladder would have been easier.
Indeed, but that wouldn't have been much fun.
Alright, go detonate those rockets, Kinobo.
I'm on it. Okay, now we can actually get up there to the plunger. Though, that's gonna be a bit of a tricky one. Let's try it. Without jumping way over the bubble. Okay. Let's try it again. I want to see these fireworks go off. Because they're fireworks. Because, also, who knows? Maybe it'll be very pretty. I mean, we saw a butterfly explode into a fire. Well, a butterfly do a firework explosion. So, maybe this? These will do the same thing. Really nice looking. Really nice looking. It only was a one-time thing. Mayo, that was beautiful. Well, not as beautiful as you, Anio. Kinobo, thank you. My pleasure. That was pretty cool. You did great, Kinobo. Awesome bubble jumping. Indeed, and it looks like I owe you my hat. I await thy good hat, sir. Then thy hat shall be bestowed upon thee. Hehe, you are all city. I suppose we are, my lady. Kinobo, thanks again. Let me give you my hat. There. Yay, thanks, Mayo. Looking good, Kinobo. Thanks, but do I really need a hat to look good? Haha, you did need a bit of help. Haha, don't listen to him, Kinobo. I won't. I know he's jealous. Haha, I was just teasing my friend. I do wish to apologize for how I was earlier. I guess I was a bit leery of you. No worries, buddy. I'm glad it's all good now. Well, I suppose I should go find Bucko. Okay, buddy. Kinobo, Bucko wears a red hat with horns. Yep, he's probably around that great tree, too. I'll find him. Thanks, you two. No problem. Good luck, friend. Bye, Kinobo. Talk to you again, I hope. I hope so, too. Bye. That was a cute firework display. And I'm sure that was the same thing that happened to one of those butterflies. It just had a firework display when I touched it. Woo! Anyways. So far, it's a really nice adventure platforming game. I'm certainly having fun with it. And if this interests you guys too, the link to the game is in the description. And if I remember right, this game is also freeware. So, there's that too. So until next time, I'm Melkandrian, and I'm going to see you guys next time. Have a great day, and happy gaming.